Well, we're down to the last four in this pre-season tournament, the Asian Elite Cup. Semi-finals to come.
Yeah, I mean, it is a pre-season friendly, but by the same token, you want to win when you get to a semi-final, any semi-final.
Definitely. Tottenham against Jeju United.
Such a clever player, and I think the message from the opposing manager too, don't concede any free kicks within shooting range because he's top class from those distances.
We have three changes for Spurs since they last played. Ugolari starts in goal, Toby Alderweireld starts with Kevin Vimmer at the back, Harry Winks plays with Victor Wanyama in central midfield, Harry Kane is the main striker today. This is the starting lineup today. So we think it's going to be 3-5-2, Alan, don't we?
Yes, it looks that way. I mean, this formation went out of fashion for a number of years, particularly in England, but a few managers prefer to bring it back now.
What was impressive about Mauricio Pochettino when he took over as the Tottenham manager? The faith he had in the young players, particularly young players who were already at the club.
Yeah, I think there was a responsibility on his part to promote youth and English youth as well. I thought that was important, and that's good, but you've got to have the talent, and he certainly had that to choose from.
Referee here is Josh Brithwell. Spurs have started the first half. There's good progress with this attack. There's the interception. Good clean tackle. Victor Wanyama. Son. Possession given away once more. It's a free kick given against Tottenham. Here's Josh Onuma. Good through pass. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Got the tackle in. Into the attacking third. Lost his marker cleverly. To put them in front. Well, his name is shortened to the point. And so is his style of play. Kane scores. It's a marvellous sight. Even looking again at the replay, Alan, isn't it? The goal up in the top corner like that.
Yeah, I think he'll enjoy watching that one later tonight. Always spectacular.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
And in the shot go!
The referee spotted that deflection, he's pointed for the corner. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Victor Wanyama. Oh, he's through.
Saw the goal and went for it. Oh, they lead by two now. Took the chance nicely.
And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
widen the margin here to 2-0.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
The fourth official has indicated.
Ball played to Mendy. Very good first half here. Probably better than they could have hoped for. Look at that scoreline at the break.
They've punched above the white, actually. They've overachieved, if anything. Top class.
Set and we're ready for the start of the second period. Lee. Well to keep the ball. Mendy. And here's the shot. He's reached it and turned it aside. And it's gone for a corner. There's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. And that's dealt with the problem. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. And shoots! Great stop. Corner for Tottenham. Josh Onema, able to stay on his feet well. A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. Kick whistled away close to the goal.
I think the keeper's relieved there, Martin. He couldn't get across. He's hoping it's going to sail wide, and it did.
It's a terrible place to give the ball away.
Shot on!
That's a very good goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry. Top stuff from him.
Still got the ball, still progressing. On to the attack now. Now Onema. Kane.
Now the shot!
Here we'll see what they can manage from the corner. Just a change now. He's bringing on a new player. Coming off, Alan.
Pleasure to be here to see it, Martin. And he'll be grabbing that match ball at the end of this match.
A free kick. This has been called a football match, but it hasn't been much of a match-up between the two sides. The winners conclusively at their best, and the losers just aching to hear the final whistle now. Moussa Dembele. Walker. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. It's Harry Winks. Well, this attack, a bit of menace to it.
Real opening now.
Very good stop here. Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. Thoughts on the performance today of Harry Kane?
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.